DotSignage has different apps under its App Store. To display specific content, go under the App Store section of the panel. You will see a list of different apps like Template Editor, Canvas Editor, RSS Feeds, and several others. Select the specific app that you need to display content. In case of the menu board template editor, select the template of your choice. Input the needed details. Edit and save. Under the device section, link the app directly to the device, if there is no other content.